And so, last time I said that Dash2Panel doesn't get any updates and the developer is MIA. But good news everyone, because there is an active fork with GNOME 40 support. The source code is currently on this repository, it is still a draft and work in progress, and the latest commit was a couple of hours ago with a massive patch on extension settings, that are also now on GTK4. So without wasting any time, to the demo. We're gonna start with this extension with a weird name, and we'll do the typical. Disable the search input, and supersize the workspace's thumbnails. Also, that's a short test to see if the two extensions can work together, and anyway, so our top looks like that now. Next move to try Dash2Panel and GNOME 40 for first time ever. I'm not gonna go for an extended demo till everything is complete. Just this quick preview to the extension settings that have some UI changes, and as I said before, that's a GTK4 window now. Oh, by the way! Since Shell 40 just landed to Arch Linux, you'll be happy to know that Indicators extension also works, and there is also a port of Dash to dock I demoed previously. What doesn't work from the main extensions is the desktop icons, if you care about that anyway. Meanwhile, maybe, in future versions of GNOME the top panel will be moved on bottom. There are those experimental mockups if you want to see. And so, thank you for watching and all those, Coco out! Can't you hear